Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Today, we've got an exciting matchup on tap. It's the Vikings coming in at 11-1, going up against the Titans, who come in at 9-3. With that, it's time to hook up with our commentators in the booth as we turn it over to Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
All right, Larry, it's one of the new jewels of the NFL, no doubt, as you get a look inside U.S. Bank Stadium here in Minneapolis. Straight ahead, we've got a good one on tap here. And look at this. Right away, a loose football. And now the rookie's free. And the Minnesota Vikings. And the Titans are in for 6. Touchdown. So problems here on special teams, and it results in the scoop and the score.
They talk all the time on special teams about keeping your head on a swivel, trying to see the whole field. Hard to do when things are going that fast, bodies all over the place. You're just trying to find the right guy to align yourself with. On that play, wow.
And this is good. Our score, 7-0, Tennessee. And you can bet they're preaching two hands on the ball here as the kick's away following that fumble return. That'll be taken in the end zone. And he'll get it up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25.